I got crazy hair to ignore that.
Hi, Lance.
Hope everyone had a good weekend.
Yeah.
Hi, Lance.
What's up, Ken? What's up, everybody?
Nothing.
Every day.
All right. Hopefully everyone had a good weekend. Everyone.
Yeah.
Hopefully got some rest and got all the noise with the fireworks and all that.
Yes.
All right.
Yeah.
So, I mentioned this earlier, but if you just logged on, what we're going to be doing today is we're going to be doing a seated workout in a chair. So we're probably going to need some and use some weights. It's not going to be too intense. So I recommend getting some. I recommend getting some light weights to help you out with this workout. And I'll be explaining each workout. We're probably going to go through this list maybe two times. We'll see. Let me see. I got to take attendance for everyone that's just coming in. All right. Okay. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 different exercises that we're going to be doing. Again, all of them take place in the chair. So if you have anything for weights, whether it's actual weight plates, whether you got water bottles that you could use, whether you have cans of food that you could use, you're going to go ahead and need all that.
How about the box to my iPad?
Whatever you got should be fine. You're going to need two of each thing, though. So if you have two of each thing of equal weight, that would probably be best. Okay? Just so that it's just so that you're working the muscles equally. Okay? All right, so we're going to go ahead and get started. We're going to take a seat. Can you guys see me okay?
Yes.
Yeah? All right. So with our weight, the first workout we're going to do is chest expansions. So hopefully I have enough room here. If you want to use weights, you don't have to. You can just make these straight. But what we're going to do, the first one is chest expansion. So you're going to sit up straight. You're going to hold out your arms. And we're going to go like this. Okay? All right. So we're going to do that 20 times. All righty. So let me just start this thing. I can figure this out. All right, I think we're good. All right, so 20 times. Ready, set, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. All right. I think I saw someone trying to log in. Let me see. No, we're good. Okay. All right. How do you guys feel? Make sure when you're squeezing, okay? Squeeze the chest. All right. So this next one, we're going to do side arm raises. So we're going to be going up like that. I need to scoot over so I don't hit these plants.
I'm not pretty.
What's that?
I'll talk to my sister.
Okay. All right, guys. So next one with the weight in hand, we're just going to be going like that. We're not going to actually, I don't know. We're going to be going, this is the range. That's the death. Up here to the side. Up here to the side. Alrighty? We're gonna do it 20 times. Okay. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16.
Ow.
17. 18. 19. 20. All right. Shake it out. Roll your shoulders. If you guys don't want to use weights for it, you don't have to, okay? All right. So the next one are going to be chest squeezes. So that's where we're going to go like this. And we're going to squeeze our chest. Open up. Squeeze. Open up. And squeeze. So when you're opening up, you're kind of just like almost like a fly. Like your arms are going to your side at that point. And you're squeezing your chest muscles together. All right, so we're gonna do 10 of those. If you have weights, you can use your weights. All right, ready? Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Okay. You guys, give me a second. We have two people. Okay, so now, make sure you guys shake it out if you need to. Stretch yourself, your body, your muscles. The next one we're gonna do are dives. So we're gonna start with our hands out like this. We're gonna go like this. When you lean forward, you're gonna keep your back straight, okay? So we're gonna do 20 dives. All right, let's do it. Starting with our hands to the side. If you have weights, use weights. If you don't want to, that's okay. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. All right. Guys, I'm starting to feel it.
It's like keeping your balance, isn't it?
It is. We have someone else coming in. Let me take attendance real quick. All right, we're going to resume. So the next one we're going to do are twists. So if you want to add weights to it, you can. We're just going to be twisting from side to side like that. Okay? I'm going to use some weights. It's going to be working our core a little bit. Make sure your back is straight. All right, ready? Let's do it. One. One. We're going to do 20 of them. Two. Two. Three. Three. Four. Four. Five. 5, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8, 9, 9, 10, 10, 11, 11, 12, 12, 13, 13, 14, 14, 15, 15, 16, 17, 17, 18, 18, 19, 19, 20, 20. All right, guys, let me see. Someone was typing something I saw when I was doing that. Okay, Travis, no worries, bud. All right. All right, guys, next one we're going to do are 10 arm circles forward and 10 arm circles back. We're going to keep it small, small range like this. If you're going to use weights, I recommend just doing some light stuff too. All right, so we'll do 10 forward and then 10 back. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Go backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, good job. The next one we're gonna do are overhead punches. So we're gonna do 20 of those. So we're gonna have our arms right here. We're just gonna go like that. We're gonna do 20 on each arm. So get your weight in place. If you want to use weights, then we're gonna start. Ready? Let's go. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8, 9, 9, 10, 10, 11, 11, 12, 12, 13, 13, 14, 14, 15, 15, 16, 16, 17, 17, 18, 18, 19, 19, 20, 20. All righty. Good job, guys. Shake it out. How you guys feeling out there? You guys feeling okay?
Good.
Feeling good?
Yeah.
No, I was talking to you, Terry.
What's that? Oh, Clifford was talking to you. Okay. All right, so we're going to do the same thing. We're going to be punching. We're going to be going forward, though, instead of in the air. Same thing, 20 each hand. All righty? Get set. Let's go. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8, 9, 9, 10, 10, 11, 11, 12, 12, 13, 13, 14, 14, 15, 15, 16, 16, 17, 17, 18, 18, 19, 19, 20, and 20. All right. What's that, Kim?
I want to tell you, my phone died. I won't have time to do all the exercise.
That's okay. Just stick around as long as you can.
Okay.
All right, guys. One last one. They're called speed circles. I've never done these before. Looks like we're just going like this in the air. Interesting. Maybe that's to work your rotator cuffs and your shoulders. That's what I'm assuming. We're going to do 10 of them, okay? All right. Let's do it. Ready? Back. It's like squeeze the chest muscles together. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And we're going to go the other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10.
Like swimming, isn't it?
Pretty similar, huh?
Yeah.
All right. Good job, guys. So that was the first set. We're going to do one more. How does that sound?
Good.
Yeah.
So everything that we've done, we're going to go through it again. We're going to probably be a little bit faster this time since we know what we're doing. All right. So the first one was the 20 chest expansions. If you recall, that's the ones we were like this. And we're just squeezing our chest like that. And make sure when you do that, you focus on the squeeze. All right. All right. Let's go. Ready? Begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. See my cat coming in. Alrighty, good job, guys. Next one is the sidearm raises. So we're gonna start with the same spot and we're gonna go up. All right, let's do it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Alrighty. How's that feel? You guys feeling okay?
Yeah.
Cool. Shake it out. Roll your shoulders if you need to. Alrighty. Next one is the chest squeezes. You've seen those before. We're going to do 10 of those.
I'm a little busy right now, Terry.
Huh?
I'm too busy to talk to you right now, Terry.
All right. So you guys remember the chest squeezes, right? So we're going to do this. Make sure you're squeezing that chest.
You're doing more? I thought we were done.
Remember, we're doing it twice.
Okay.
If you don't want to stay, that's up to you. You can take off.
Okay.
But you might as well stay since you're here if you want to get a good workout in.
All right, I'll do it.
All right. So we're doing the 10. Ready? Let's do it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, oh man, 17, 18, 19, and 20. I lied. We did 20. I said 10 at first and we didn't do 10. We did 20. Oh well. More workout, right? Okay. We're going back to the dive. If you remember the dive, that was us starting our hands like this and then leaning forward like that. All righty. So we're going to do that now. We're going to do that 20 times. All righty. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. All right. Good job, guys. The next one we're doing is that twist again. We're going to do that 20 times each side. All righty. So this is the twist. If you remember, we're going like that. Okay. So we're going to do it 20 times. Ready? Let's go. One, two, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Whew. All right, I got dizzy with that one. You guys feeling okay?
No, not really.
Why?
I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
You're gonna throw up?
I feel like it.
From working out?
No, I just feel like it.
Okay. Well, if you're not feeling good, if you need to take off, that's okay too. All right, guys. Now we're gonna do the arm circles. We're gonna do the 10. We're gonna do the 10 forward and the 10 backward, okay?
Okay.
Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good job, guys.
Good exercise.
Next one we're doing is the 20 overhead punches. It's going to be 20 of each arm. All righty? Let's do it. Start your arms right here. Right here. All right, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Ow.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right. Next one is just the 20 punches going forward. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, we have one more and we're done.
Okay.
That is the speed circles. So that was one where we do 10 this way and 10 the other way.
Okay.
Ready? Let's go.
Yes.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right. And that's all I have for you guys today.
Thank you, Lance.
Good job, guys. Thanks for joining me. Thanks for hanging out and getting that workout in. It was something easier because I know I haven't done weights with you guys in a while because I wasn't doing weights, but we're going to start getting back into some of that. So,
okay.
Good job, guys. Thanks a lot.
Welcome. Good job, everybody.
We'll see everybody at 2 o'clock.
Thank you. Okay, see you at 2.
Alrighty. Bye, guys.
Bye.
We'll see you at 2.